Springfield, 1-1.
As you are no doubt aware, at 14:57 local time, there was an attack on Fraziani Air Base. Enemy seed flights destroyed the Georgian Book battery guarding the airspace, and soon after, several Tu-22 long-range bombers dropped their ordnance on the airfield. Casualties have been reported among the Georgian servicemen. In light of these events, we have decided to relocate the 390th with all support staff and equipment to Kutaisi Airport. You will ferry in two ships. Our second flight will follow 60 minutes after you. Most of our staff have moved out in a ground convoy, with most critical assets already transferred to the new home base using civilian aircraft. Any questions?
Wizard, Springfield flight, all copied, ma'am. Please confirm our ROE.
Your ROE for transit is return fire. Magic is on station and will take over CNC of your flight. Check in at waypoint 3. Wizard out.
Okay, this sounds much better. Let's taxi.
Springfield, 1-1. Request startup.
Oh yeah, right. No tower. It's been bombed, probably. This is a much more gruesome picture than the last one.
Wow, take a look at that. The Russians got pretty serious this time. Any details on casualties?
actually look easy. It's not. Someone had fun. Okay, so no tower, no point in asking for takeoff. Just stick to the ground, see if anybody's coming. Nobody's coming. Let's go.
Contact magic for transfer of CNC. Stay safe. Wizard out.
Thank you.
close formation.
Magic, this is Springfield 1-2 times F-15C checking in as frag. Spools 114 for 75 inbound for sightseeing.
Springfield, Magic, roger. I'm assuming command control. Geo on your flight plan, climb Angels 2-5.
Springfield copies Angels 2-5, pushing to waypoint 4.
Hey boss, did you check the stocks with our weapons officer?
Yeah, it doesn't look good. I can't believe we actually loaded these Sparrows. It's been years since these things have been used on Air Force jets. They were just intended for demonstration. But we've expended most of the other ordnance very efficiently, I must say.
Can't deny that. How long did the Russians pretend they aren't taking these losses? No, the Georgians. Trying to make these fresh wrecking signs. Plus, it must be a dozen pilots who jetted over Georgia.
They're making noise all right, but their troops aren't gaining any ground. It's getting ugly. Maybe Magic has some news. Break. Magic, Springfield, do you have the latest intel on South Ossetia?
Springfield, Magic. Intel indicates heavy fighting continues in and around Ski. But the Georgians are losing ground. We also have reports of major Asian and Russian troop movements in Victoria Valley.
Copy that, Magic. Thanks for the update. What about enemy air activity?
The picture is clean at the moment, but there was heavy enemy activity over the south of Cynthia less than 2 hours ago.
Thank you, sir. Springfield 1-1 out.
Midori Valley? Isn't that the only part of Nemkazia still under Georgian control? If there's Russian forces active over there, it means that they could have a second front open pretty soon.
Maybe that's why they're relocating us. Besides, I'm pretty sure there are a bunch of big airfields there the Russian airports could use.
What about the Nemkazian Air Force?
Not worth mentioning. Several L-39s, possibly one MiG-21, several Mi-24 gunships and Mi-8s. I read reports about Su-27s and Su-25s, but they're probably all Russian.
Still, isn't that more or less what the Georgians are working with? I'm surprised they managed to build up even that much of a force.
I heard that 2 years ago, both breakaway regions got more free equipment from Russia than the Georgians have in total. We're talking about two small regions with 250,000 people compared to more than 4 million Georgians.
Come on, that's probably an exaggeration. If that was true, we'd probably be operating from Turkey by now, with Russian regular forces on top of them.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Springfield 1-1, Magic, pop-up group 2D8-490, at 1000, hot. Springfield 1-1, Magic, pop-up group 2D9-490, at
1500, for Occasion L-39 heading towards the Victoria Valley. I want you to change your course to 300 and monitor the boat. Stay alert, we don't know their intentions. Magic, Springfield 1-1, roger, turning to heading 300, monitoring weapons hold. Be advised, we have 8x89M, 4x87M, so we have limited BVR capability. Magic, roger, continue.
Yeah.
Looks like we'll have to get up close and personal. They decided to do something stupid.
A firm, maybe after eating a couple of sparrows, the others will decide to retreat.
Springfield 1-1, Magic, pop-up group 2D8-480, at 1000, flanking.
This is Magic, heads up, tail 1 fishbed trailing the L-39s, pulse 277 for 83.
Springfield 1-1, Magic, pop-up group 290-470, at 3000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, request bogey dope. Springfield 1-1, Magic, clean.
Yeah, right.
Springfield 1-1, Magic, Bra, 299-445, at 6000, hot.
I don't see it. Why don't I see it?
Hill,
hot
spike, 11 o'clock.
Magic, Springfield, hot spike, SA 11.
Contact bearing 302.40. Transmitting 305, reporting 0. 2. Contact bearing 304, reporting 0. 2. Contact bearing 296, reporting 0. 2. Contact bearing 304, reporting 0.
Springfield Gwen 1, Magic, pop-up group 297, 435 at 7000, flanking. Springfield Gwen 1, Magic, bra 305, 430 at 7000, flanking. Springfield Gwen 1, Magic, bra 306, 435 at 7000, cold. Springfield Gwen 1, Magic, bra 305, 429 at 7000, flanking. Springfield Gwen 1, Magic, bra 303, 430
at 8000, flanking. Springfield, you're clear to engage. Say again, clear to engage. Don't forget about that fish bed. Springfield 1 copies committing.
Flight. Engage bandits.
2. Roger. 2. Engaging bandits.
Springfield Gwen 1, Magic, pop-up group 314, 422 at 8000 knots.
2, spike, call spot. 2, Kelly Bandit, call spot.
Copy's all. Return to waypoint 5.
Flight. Join them.
Springfield, Magic. We're receiving reports of the Georgian and Cadoria Valley about two hinds attacking from the southwest. Bulls 291 for 70. Locate and engage. Springfield, copy. 2 helos searching.
Flight. Radar on. Engage bandits.
Two. Negative.
Magic. Springfield. 1-1. Request bogey dope.
Springfield. 1-1. Magic. Clean.
morning, 11 o'clock.
Georgian troops at the border to stop a major offensive.
Don't worry, if that happens, we'll be on our way to Turkey before the Russians even get close to Kutaisi. One out.
Bingo fuel.
Kutaisi, Springfield, 1-1, inbound.
Springfield, 1-1, Kutaisi.
Kutaisi, Springfield, 1-1, request landing.
Okay. So our home base is now in Tennessee. Looking forward to the next one.